say, do you help yourself to a jolly old drink?
Hello. I didn't see you there. Oh, I've got one, thanks. It's a pleasant evening. It's very, clement weather, all in all.
You're English.
Yes, that's right. Lovely, balmy, sort of mildly tropical night.
I have an illogical but profound dislike for the English. What's so funny?
Nothing.
Then why'd you laugh?
Because I assumed you were joking.
Well, I never joke about the English. You want to know why I hate the English so much?
I didn't expect it to be quite so hot, funnily enough.
I think of all the reasons, spitefulness, condescension, it has to do with that air of superiority you give off whenever you open up your mouths. That sort of sneering contempt for the rest of the world. And yet, when the world doesn't treat you as number one, you seem genuinely surprised. And yet you assume everyone wants to ape the English way. Ape your style. Ape your mannerisms. Ape your attitudes. Ape your values. Sad, misguided, pathetic. You too, asshole. Still, I enjoyed the show. Well, the ape was real good.
Hi, baby.
Hi, Daddy.
Henderson had a pleasant day, and Cora been looking after you.
Oh, we've been having a simply fascinating conversation, haven't we, Mr. Dores?
Yeah. All right!